This will be the last kick of the game. Now Liverpool claim a penalty again, and I think he's given it. Wenger on his knees on the touchline can barely watch this drama unfold.